Okay, no son un zombie muy diferente a todos. Lo he encontrado. A ver qué hay acá.
Gray, you're awake. Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
Choose your experience time that you have now. Sea, pues, o no, vuelta, no.
Thank you.
trust anyone.
Never stay outside at night. Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
What's the government doing? Where's the army?
Things are bad, very bad.
It's been 3 months now. The letters out.
I finished my job for Spike. Hope I did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend the night in a safe house. The sun was setting and I would have gotten caught in the dark.
How's the pain?
It's okay.
Don't bullshit me.
I'm fine, leave me alone.
I'm not fine here. It can't be helped and you know it. I'll be watching you. We all.
I finished my job for Spike. Hope I did enough. If we don't get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend the night in a safe house. The sun was setting and I would have gotten caught in the dark.
If you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Selling antizin to people like me and you.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Stay outside at night. Come here. I've got a special deal for... Oh, yeah.
You can't trust anyone in this world. Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside. You should watch your step.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Good job out there, 31. I mean Crane, right? Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Sí, yo sé, pero ¿quién? Siempre es algo en otro lado.
Things are bad.
Crane, listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake, you can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot.
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Ryze. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Lorotrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Daoud must still have a lot of things in that pawn shop of his. Yeah, probably a bit of everything, really. I sure could use some of that stuff now.
Hey, do you have spare keys for 202?
Well, what's the problem?
Something's going on in there. The door's locked from inside.
What's going on here?
Bayer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it?
Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family. And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about a place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
Bad.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all. Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Ryze's men do.
I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Thank you.
Ah!